biggest, bestest shalach manos ever. How will I fulfill my endeavor? No way, I will not give up whatsoever to make the biggest shalach manos ever.
This is for the morah who I haven't seen in 6 years. I wonder why whenever I shop in this town I get so many stares.
This is for the guy who makes me listen to his drasha for an hour. It's past that every nosh I give him should taste quite sour. The biggest, bestest shalach manos ever. How will I fulfill my endeavor? No way, I will not give up whatsoever to make the biggest shalach manos ever.
This nosh may be yummy, but it's still not enough. Even topped with cream puffs or filled with marshmallow fluff, this is not enough foodstuff, so don't you call my bluff. I can puff and I can huff, even though it's porum, I won't snuff and I won't rebuff. But mishnakas adder mar bimba stuff.
The pile keeps on growing, it's huge and full of everything. From candy and grape juice that's sparkling, to presidors, marzipan and herring. Now this is the hugest shalach manos. Mamish, it goes al chatzi amalchus. And I would pashut be a Benedict Arnold if I didn't give it to the Donald. Yes, the biggest, bestest shalach manos ever. Oh, how will I fulfill my endeavor? No way, I will not give up whatsoever to make the biggest shalach manos ever.